So the Python standard library suggests that the function open returns an object of the file type. Now this word object is really interesting because we've seen it before. Remember the time when we were drawing squares using the class Turtle? We were writing lines of code like this. This meant that Brad was an object or instance of the class Turtle. Similarly, when we write lines like this, which is quotes equal to open file location, and the file in our case was a movie quotes file, we are saying that quotes is an object or an instance of file. Now let's think for a moment, what happens when we run this line of code? When we do run this line of code, a function called init is called from inside the class Turtle. And what that does is that it creates space in memory for the object Brad. Now, in the case of open, even though on surface it looks like we are merely calling a function and that there is no class involved, if we look deep down inside the code for how open was actually implemented inside Python, we will find that open in turn is calling some init-like function to create an object of file. All right, that's enough jargon for now. We will talk about instances and objects a little bit later in the course. For now, we can rejoice in the fact that part one of Profanity Checker is done.